discuss the causes of poverty and measures to control in India. First of all, we should contemplate about what is poverty. Poverty, the state, one who lacks a usual or socially acceptable amount of money or material possession. Poverty is said to exist when people lack the means to satisfy their basic needs. Poverty can be classified of two types. One is the absolute poverty, the next is relative poverty. Absolute poverty is a condition characterized by severe deprivation of basic human needs, including food, safe drinking water, sanitation facilities, health, shelter, education, and information. It depends not only on income but also on access to social services. For example, a family is poor if it is not able to earn food, water, or even a basic kuccha house to live. Relative poverty. It is a level of household income which is considerably less than the median income of the country. It is the lack of resources when compared to other members of the society. It is a relative concept, therefore it differs across the country. For example, a family may be considered poor if it is not able to send their children in good school, even though they have basic amenities like food, water, shelter, etc. Next, we should look after the causes of poverty in India. The major causes for poverty in India are as follows. It is due to lack of inclusive economic growth, sluggish agricultural performance, non-implementation of land reforms, rapid population growth, unemployment and underemployment, inflation and food prices. Next, the measures to control poverty in India. To control or eradicate poverty, the following are the measures to control. First is we should control the population. Next, the development of education, removal of personal disabilities, social security measures, economic development, price control. Thank you. Good morning. In this lecture, we are going to discuss the cause